time.
My name is Jessica Krichels.
Tom Richardson. To be honest, we want to, this is really, well, I'm saying we, but I think it's we, but this is, I think, our what we really want to have happen is to get the work outside of the four walls, or how many walls are our max, get it outside the school, basically have it out in the public, because we are a media art school. We want to have images and artwork and photo photography out in the public.
It's also really exciting for students, because as you can see, like, everyone came in the show. It's really exciting to see your work as real art and not just an assignment.
Yeah, not just for projects that you would do that. Oh, so here's another project.
It may have been part of a project, but then bringing it here, it turns it into something.
I just love the variety and the expressiveness of just how everyone's like unique and different. And I, of course, as an artist photographer, that's what I hope for, is that people feel that their voices are worth saying something. You know, their visual communication is worth, it's meaningful, it's worth doing, it's worth having out.